nomination, pero you know, you take it as a challenge and then alamin mo kung ano yung weak points mo. You can't please everybody.
I know.
And
ayun, yun, yun po, yun, 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 gusto ko sabihin na wala akong okay. Nalagay ganun. Thanks sa inyo na...
But just enjoy yourself.
Na... Parang... Na maganda ako, di ba?
Hindi ko naman, hindi mo kailangan patunayan sa akin na maling ako. Sabi ko, patunayan mo na mali ako.
Ayun, yun, yun, yun po, yun, 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 gusto ko sabihin na wala akong nalagay ganun.
Well, just enjoy yourself. Just enjoy yourself. Because apparently you were not enjoying God, it was so noticeable. You enjoyed listening to the others, but you were enjoying corny, and that's bad.
Sorry po kasi. Siguro pag ganyan lang po kayo, pero pag iba po, maski kahit sino po tanong nyo, kahit si Derek. Kaya-kaya ko po. Walang kinakatakot.
Sabi na ang galing-galing mo, pero pag nakalikod ka, kung ano sinasabi sa'yo. Mas matakot ka sa tao na aaprubahan lahat ng ginawa mo, kahit mali na ang ginagawa mo, hindi sinasabing mali ang ginagawa mo. But kung naapektuhan kita in such a way na makaka-apekto sa creativity mo, at lalo na sa fighting chances mo sa contest nero, okay, I am sorry. Okay? I did not mean to hurt you that way, but I want you to be a good performer. I never meant to hurt you that way. Just look. No, I didn't mean to affect you that way. Basta lang magaling ka.
Salamat po.
And I'm hard on people. I'm hardest on... Kahit nung nagtuturo ako, because I used to teach, I still teach, pinaka-hardest ako sa mga estudyanteng naniniwala ako. Because alam ko, ba't yan lang ang bibigay mo, mas higit pa dyan ang kakayanin mo.
Salamat po.
Are we okay?
Salamat po. Kailangan ko yun para sa Sabado. Kailangan ko po marinig yung sinabi niya. Salamat.
Kaya mo yan. Kaya mo yan.
Salamat. Maraming salamat.
Ang lambig mo. Come here.
Salamat, sir. Salamat.
Sorry, ah. Pasensya to that way.
Pasensya na rin po.
No, hindi, hindi. I understand. Maybe I was too harsh on you and you just didn't understand my point. Okay?
Opo.
Can you do a goddamn good job on Saturday? Okay?
Salamat po. Gagalingan ko po.
Colin! Manalo ka ng teacher choice, ha?
Salamat po talaga. Salamat po talaga.
Salamat po.